Okay, this next video is going to be for Violetta, and she has a YouTube channel called LouLouBio, I believe is how it is. Okay, we're going to go to her soul, and we're going to ask the question, is she a walk-in? No. No soul interchange whatsoever, no. Same soul in her body all her life, pretty much, meaning that they probably had to come and bring you out to communicate to you in regards to areas that might be concerned in guiding you, okay? Violetta. Okay, so knowing that, we're going to go to her soul nucleus. We're going to go to Violetta's soul, her soul nucleus, and we're going to find the very first lifetime, first consciousness in her soul that has a maintained consciousness. Okay? They're showing me a fox. They're showing me a fox, and I would say a gray fox. It looks gray in color to me. It is not an Arctic fox. It is a gray fox. It is, well, someone said gray wolf, but no, it's a gray fox. Okay, it's a fox that looks grayish, brownish, thereabouts in color. Okay, and you were there for a long time, fairly long time, they're saying. You had a male. It was a male or female? It was a, did it have babies? No. Was it, yeah, okay, there's, for sure, male. Okay, they're coming up with male. You had a fairly long lifetime there. You were good at foraging food and providing protection for yourself. You had a mate, okay, so yeah, a fox would have a mate. Maybe several, if there's the other mate might have been killed or something, or died, or for whatever reason, because I think they have a little bit more of a bonding nature. I'm not sure of that, but you can verify that. But it seemed like you had a mate, and that was you were around this one for a while, and then something happened, and you moved on, and then later you had another mate. But I just still feel like there's a bonding there. You had several pups, and they're showing me one now with a pup that was kind of rambunctious, jumping all over you, and you were just enjoying it. So I would say in that sense, like a good bonding father with the pups. And, you know, as they started getting older, though, it seemed like you kind of nipped at them, almost as if to say, you're not a pup anymore. You're a big boy now, or you're a big girl now. It's time to move on, grow up, that kind of thing. So you were a disciplinarian, Dad. But yeah, you showed them how to hunt. You showed them how to take care of yourself, of themselves, you know. You took care of yourself. One part they're showing me is like you're looking in a stream of water, and you're watching a fish going, you know, swimming around, and you were curious enough to keep looking at it, but you were batting at it like you wanted to bat it up onto the shore. So, did he at that time do that? A few times. Okay, so I guess you could say a good provider, even maybe a good fisher fox, you know. Anything else? No, I, you know, you had like a curious nature. You wanted to look around and observe things and take care of things. Just an, I would say, an overall well-rounded personality, a fox personality. You know how they say sly as a fox. I don't even feel like that was with you. More of just a really good nature, you know, just concern for survival, that kind of thing. But really pretty and big. I mean, I guess that's why they were questioning fox, wolf, but they came back and said, no, wolf was not the thing, it was a fox. And anyway, anything else for Violetta? No? That's it? Okay, hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye now.